last year's Maybank Malaysian Open that you are bringing you for this year?
Try to hit more fairway and greens. Have to learn a bit my putting. Try to be good putting. And don't struggle myself. Don't be too nervous. Have to be patient.
Are you more calm this year compared to last year because you were making your first appearance last year?
Yeah, more calm this year. And a bit worried about my swing because it's a bit drawing. Okay. I will try to fit my ball so more easy to hit the green, stop the ball.
Any target for yourself that you have set this week?
Make the cut. Like last year, I missed by two. First of all, I make triple bogey. Try not to make more bogey, double bogey, triple bogey. Just try my best.